Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy and it does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, and it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always preserves. Love never fails.
I, Thomas Cargill Fraser, take you, Alexandra Hannah Edwards, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, better for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for love and to cherish, for death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Alexandra Hannah Edwards, take you, Thomas Cargill Fraser, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, could you please put your hands together for my beautiful wife? I want to couple up with this girl because ever since the day we met, you've amazed me, challenged me, and excited me with your outlook on life. I can't imagine a life without you, and therefore I feel our time in the villa is only just beginning. Words can't describe how beautiful you look today, Alex, and just knowing I'm sharing the rest of my life with you makes me feel like I've succeeded.